welcome again. Now we're going to do some exercises for our head, our neck, our jaw, and our waist and core. So we're going to start by doing some silly exercises. They look silly, but they actually help with the joint in your jaw. So we're just going to open our mouth wide as possible. Relax, bring your mouth back together. And now jut your jaw out with your teeth like this. Relax, see, I told you it'd look silly. And move your arms, I'm sorry, not move your arms. Move your mouth open again as wide as it can go. Relax, stick your jaw out. Relax, one more time, mouth wide open. Relax, and stick your jaw out. And relax. Now, I don't know if you've ever heard of like TMJ, with your jaw joint, or if you go to the dentist and it really hurts in your jaw when you open your mouth wide for them to work on your teeth, but those are a good couple of exercises for your jaw. Now we're gonna move to our head and neck. So basically we're just gonna move our ear towards our shoulder to one side. Try to touch your ear as close to your shoulder as possible. We're gonna move our head up back to the center. Tilt your head to the other side. Back up. Again, to one side, ear towards your shoulder. And back up. And then to the side. Up again, we'll do one more set. Ear towards your shoulder. Back up. And head towards the other shoulder. And back up. Now we're gonna turn our head and look slightly behind ourselves over one shoulder. So turn your head and look slightly behind you. Bring your head back to the center. Now turn and look over the other shoulder. Back to the center. Again, turn your head and look slightly behind you to one side. Back to the center, other side again, look behind you. Back to the side, one more time on each side, turn your head. Back to the side, and then again over the other shoulder, look over the other shoulder. And relax. Now we're going to do one more shoulder exercise. We're going to put our arms up like this, and you're just going to bring your arms together in front of you. Bring your arms back out to the side, and then put your arms together in front of you. Try to touch your arms, not just your hands. You don't want to go like this. You want to go like this. Back out to the side. And one more time, arms together. Okay, relax your arms. Remember, we're gonna sit up straight. Now we're gonna give ourselves a hug. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna twist at our waist. We're gonna turn to one side. Come back towards the center. We're gonna turn towards the other side. Come back towards the center. We're twisting at our waist. Twist to one side again. Back to the center. Other side, twist. Remember, you're twisting, not bending, so you should be sitting up straight. Back to the side. And then twist to the other side again. Okay, come back to the center. Now scoot forward on our chair a little bit, not all the way. You don't want to fall off. And we're going to take our hands and put them on our lower back. And we're going to move our hands in a circle on our lower back, giving ourselves a nice little back massage. Okay, relax your hands. Now we're going to scoot to the edge of your chair. Be very careful. Don't want anyone to fall. So once you're sitting on the edge of your chair, you're going to put your arms out. And you're going to lean back in your chair until you feel your stomach start to tighten. Until you feel it right in here. And then we're going to come forward. And we're going to lean back again, same thing, until you feel a little resistance right here and holding yourself up. And then come back forward. We're going to do it one more time, back. And forward. Okay, relax your arms. Now we're going to scoot back in our seat. Actually, we'll do some movement of our hips. We'll scoot forward again. And then back. One more time, scoot forward to the edge of your chair. Be careful, don't fall off. And then scoot back with your hips. Move your hips one at a time, scoot back. Okay, now, we are going to sit up nice and straight, feet flat on the floor. We're going to tighten up our core. Basically, what we're going to do is we're just going to tighten up our stomach like this. And just hold it like that. Now, don't hold your breath. Keep breathing. And relax. One more time, tighten up your stomach. And relax. Again, tighten up your abdomen and your stomach right here. Keep breathing. And relax. For all the exercises, you want to remember to breathe. Don't hold your breath when doing these exercises. Now we're going to do some bends with our elbow. Basically, we're going to put one hand behind our ear, fingertips behind your ear, and we're going to take our elbow and try to touch our opposite knee diagonally across our body. So move your elbow like this towards your knee. If you can't touch it, that's fine. I can't. Come back up. We're going to move to the other side. What we're going to do is switch sides and put our fingertips behind our other ear. Same thing, elbow towards your knee like this. And back up. Switch sides again. Fingertips behind your ear. And point your elbow towards your opposite knee diagonally across your body. Come back up. Again on this side. Point your elbow towards your knee. We'll do one more on each side. Fingertips behind your ear. Elbow towards your knee like this. Back up. Last one. Elbow towards your knee. Now we are going to very carefully reach down towards our toes. You don't have to touch your toes. Just go as far as you feel comfortable. Don't push it. We're going to do this really slowly. So we're going to reach down towards our toes. Then very slowly we're going to come back up. Again. Reach down slowly and carefully towards your toes. And I want you to slowly come back up so you don't get take it slowly and gently. And then come back up slowly. Now we're going to look straight ahead. And we're just going to look down. And back up. Again, just bend your head down, stretch your neck this way, look down. Back up. One more time. Down. And back up. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna kind of slide our head back and we'll kind of make a double chin, or in my case, triple chin. So we'll slide our head back like this. And then come forward. Again, slide your head back. And then out, like you're a turtle. Again, slide your head back. And your chin out. Now we're just gonna incorporate some of the other exercises we've learned in the other videos to cool down. So you're gonna put your arms down by your sides and move your shoulders in a circle again. And then circle your shoulders forward. And relax. Then we're going to take one foot and slide it back under our chair. And we're extend our leg all the way out and hold it. Lower your foot. Other foot we're going to slide back under our chair. And back out to the side. Lower your foot. Put your feet back up. Flat on the ground, excuse me, and lift your toes up, keeping your heels on the floor. Lower your toes, keep your heels up. Lower your heels, now rock your feet back and forth. Now we're going to take one heel and touch the ankle of our other foot. We're going to slide up our heel up our leg and slide your heel back down your leg. Other side, heel to your ankle, slide your heel up your leg and back down. Now we're just going to lift one foot off the ground and hold it. And lower your foot. Other foot lifted up. Lower that foot. Again, now we're going to lift our foot up off the ground, keeping our knee bent. We're going to move our leg out to the side. And back and down. Other leg, lift it up, bend at the knee. And then move your leg out to the side, back and down, keeping your foot off the floor. And relax. We want to put our arms out to the center side again, excuse me. Put your palms face up and bring your hands together to a point above your head. Out to the side. Now put your palms face down. Keep your arms out straight and move your arms in a circle. And circle your arms in the opposite direction. Put your arms down by your sides and then bring your shoulder blades back towards each other and hold it and relax. Now we're going to squeeze our hands into a fist again with our thumb on the outside. Relax your hands. Make make them into a claw like a cat. Wiggle your fingers around. Touch the tip of your index finger to the tip of your thumb. The tip of the middle finger to the tip of your thumb. Your ring finger to your thumb. Your pinky finger and your thumb. And we're gonna do something a little different. We're gonna do the hula. So move your arms to one side and the hands and wrists, move them up and down like in Hawaii. And then switch to the other side, hula. Again to the other side. And again once more, opposite direction. Now we're gonna take our arms and our hands and move them in a giant figure eight. Just like this. And relax your hands. And now we're gonna cool down, by doing our deep breaths. So this is gonna be the end of this video. We're gonna close our eyes if you want to. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And slowly out through your mouth. In through your nose again. Slowly up through your mouth. Last one, big deep breath in. And out through your mouth. Well, thank you for joining me for these videos.